This 9-foot-high, 8-mile-long wall containing around 5 million bricks was built in 1637 by a rather selfish English king, and it's still here. Inside is London's own National Nature Reserve. There are 100,000 trees, there are spinneys, special woodlands, ponds, streams, and it's home to thousands of different species of animals and plants. Come and explore it with me.